I think General Tantawi is, he's the head of the Supreme Military Council, and he seems to be very much in control, and he seems to keep a pretty broad consensus within the SCAF, which is somewhere around 20 generals, 18, 20 generals. I think he's very much the leader, and he, of course, was appointed by Mubarak, so it's one more figure from the old regime that remains in control of Egypt today.